Keep on going, keep on going, keep on going. We'll tell you when to stop, Brian. Okay.
À la balance, l'équipe numéro 32, team number 32, Daniel Benjafil and Scott Maggie.
Hold on, Scott.
L'équipe nous a rapporté un total hier de 15.58. They brought yesterday 15.58. So how much do they need? 25.20.
You need 25.20 to take over the lead. Now, what did you have this morning when I met you? 20. Do you think you can beat that?
Oh yeah, we called all our fish this morning, except for one.
I am hearing from Mr. Benjafil right here that he can beat that. He can take over, you can take over the lead, you're saying. You're gonna go for it. Okay, question number one. What do we need for big fish? The big fish.
660.
But you got five like that, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Show the fish to the crowd. Come on, give them some noise. They gotta have five like that if they want to take over the lead, right?
Yeah.
Or pretty close to it.
Pretty close to it.
Benji, you know we got the best weight master in town, right?
Yes, I do, sir.
This scale takes 1 second to zero in.
Yep.
He's giving you a count of three.
Perfect.
He's just like a mechanical. It won't make the cut. 517. You need 25.20 to take over the lead. 25 pounds of fish and you take over the lead. 25.20. Now, when you're fishing a bass tournament,
blind in one eye,
you're losing weight.
Yes, we are.
Come on, give them the noise. Give them the noise. Anytime you're putting back 5 pound fish in the water, you're on some fishery, right? This is an awesome fishery. There you go. Okay, with a bag like that, you guys can both come down here. We'll take care of your fish. We'll have you talking here. No, let's see. Let's see what you got first of all. Okay, keep your eye on the scale right here. You'll see. Oh, he's going to give you three, count of three. 24 on the dot. Oh, God, you lost some weight somewhere, but listen, there you go, the 24-pound bag is something else, right? That's your biggest bag, so congratulations, and I suppose you guys are going to tell us how you caught them. I saw you. We filmed you, so spit it out.
Okay, well, we started off in the morning throwing a crankbait and a tube, and what we did was... We were the same thing as Pat and Jean-Martin. We followed fish that were on. What we mean by on is they're dark. There's two fish. There was light fish and then the dark fish. So what we do is when we see a light fish, we put the trolling motor on and we chase him and it acted like it was a feeding something. And then all of a sudden dark fish came in and we clip our tubes to him.
The dark fish were really the active fish and that's primarily what we were targeting, was the active fish. There were lots of fish swimming around us, but the only ones really that would bite our baits were the dark colored fish. The light colored fish seemed to have been swooped by the boat or by us.
Well, thanks a lot for your input. And you know what? I think the quality, this is without any doubt one of the best bodies of water we visit. Pro Bass Canada, we had a 26-pound largemouth record on Champlain. We have a 22-something, which I personally did with André Ouellette back on Lac des Îles. Now we have the record here on, I think, listen, I see these guys throwing crankbaits today. It's something we don't very often see around here. Not only that, we don't use it, we don't go to that, but the anglers are getting very much better, more qualified, and you guys are doing a heck of a job, and maybe you want to thank some sponsors or whatever, and I'm going to give you the opportunity to do it.
Absolutely. Berkeley, our primary sponsor, I'd like to start and thank them for all the help they've given us over the last couple of years, especially. Maple Grove Marine is another one of our great sponsors out there. Cash Draw, Maui Jim, and all these guys. They make it possible for us to spend as much time as we can on the water.
Thank you. You want to say something?
I also like to thank Pro Bass Canada for the tournament trail. It was great. I love the St. Lawrence River. I'm from Montreal, so I fish there all the time. And to have a trail doing the whole river from up to down was a great experience because we were able to bring one pattern from one riverside to the next river and see if we can continue the pattern. So I thank Pro Bass Canada again for throwing the tour. I'd like to thank Berkeley, and also like to thank Miley Jim, Castrol, and also the fans who come out to see us all. We appreciate it. Thank you.
There you go. A nice demonstration of sport. Thank you.